In this quick video, I'm showing you how to get the portal back bling from Rick and Morty. For this, you need V-Bucks and buy yourself the World Die back bling. Of course, using code ShivaGamer. Now equip it within your locker, go to edit style and select lime as color 1, green as color 2, and grass as color 3, making you his portal back bling. And here it is in game.